Actually, believe it, but I don't think I'll be able to finish this game in 15 days. I didn't actually think this was a possibility. But yeah. I mean, I should have thought this was a possibility. I mean, it's like, I don't know. It's one thing to walk away from the game. I guess I can walk away from it. That's something I can do. Could let it float all the way out here. Huh. How about that? Wait a second. This thing. Is that what this is there for? But then. That won't work, will it? If I could somehow shoot it off this and have it go out here, but that's not possible, is it? It could hit this and bounce off in that direction. Ooh. Okay, this should be blue then. This should be blue. This should be blue. Okay. Teleport. Okay. So I want it to bounce from here to here and slide right out, fly off in that direction. Let's give it a shot. I'm excited. This seems potentially very good. I like this idea. I need to make sure I stand on this thing. Okay. Okay. Well, that went up in the air. Okay. Let's do it again. And push it backwards in this direction, unless it's already. Oh, I know. Oh, this is. Yes. Okay. Okay. We got this. Oh, but I can't leave it here. Oh, I wish I could leave it here. Okay, there we go. No, like that's fine. Yes, easy. Okay, let's do this. But I wish I could float on it. No. To it's gotta already be like it's gotta already be traveling, and then right at the end I hit this. Okay. Yeah, as it's like as it's leaving out here, that's when I blast this off. So I want to aim it so it goes out that way. Okay, I can do that. Or yeah, just I just aim it straight out this way, and then wait, no, that won't work though. It needs to go out through this. The problem is, I think the button's in the way. No, it's. Yeah, the button will make it fly higher. But I think that's okay. I think there might be a force field overhead to not let it go too high. But, yeah, we'll see. Alright, let's just ignore the button. And hope the button doesn't get in the way. As soon as it comes through the force field, I have to get off the button because I don't want it to bump into me. Oh, no, it won't bump into me, right? It'll go through me. Okay. Yeah, okay, that's one thing I don't have to worry about, is it running against me. Okay. And then I'll turn this blue when the time is right. Okay. Great. Let's try it that way. What was that sound? Let's try putting it right against the wall and just see what happens. When it hits the switch, it's a problem. Only I can drop here. This is it. Okay, yeah, I got it. Okay. Yes, okay. Okay. I finally got this. Blue. Come on, go, go, go. Go! Yes! I just wanted to go on the first try, even though I wasn't really that nervous. I knew that that was going to work once I figured it out. Yes! We did it! We did it! Victory! Alright, now it's just a matter of, oh, no, it shouldn't have been red though. But that's okay, I just drop it straight down, right? So I can just turn that off now. So right now that's blue. If I hit red, it's gonna shoot it off in a different direction. No, all I need to do is drop it down on that. Well, is it on it? It's on it, right? What did I just do? No, I fucked it up. Oh, it's traveling with it though. Go back down, go back down. All right, it's no problem. I got this. We got it. All right. Yes. All right. Damn it. All right. Let's save the video clip there. But I'm pretty happy. That was great. All right. See y'all next time.